You know what's my order. You know what's my order, gang. Run around, okay. Hey, man, I know it's been a little minute, yo. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm back now, like. It's been a little rough, man. It's kind of hard to juggle this and the job, you feel me? I got like 3 jobs right now, just trying to grind, for real. Like this summer, I've been out there making money like crazy, you feel me? But I'm back on it now, you feel me? Like, I've been missing this YouTube stuff. Like, I'm looking at the freaking analytics and all that, and I'm like, dang, man, I miss these numbers. Miss these numbers bad. Yeah, right now, bro, I'm just checking in with y'all, man, letting y'all know that I'm back. You feel me? I'm back for sure. Right now, I'm on the way to go get some food. So I was like, I might as well bring y'all along with me, you feel me? Like, ain't nothing to it. So, yeah, man. It's a lot I got to catch y'all up on, man. Got to show y'all a lot. Man, just stay tuned. If you haven't already, man, like, comment, and subscribe, man. I need to get to 1,000 subscribers soon, man. But y'all growing though, like, I've been going and y'all still been rocking with me for some reason. Like, dang, I feel the love, for real. Like, but nah, I'm gonna hit y'all though when I get to the spot, you feel me? I'm not even gonna tell y'all where I'm going. I'm gonna just show y'all when I get there, you feel me? But yeah, just make sure y'all stay tuned, man. Stay tuned. Hey, man, hey, Pete, it's my first time vlogging and driving at the same time, so I'm trying to get used to it, and especially with all this light. But anyways, forget all that. You feel me? I forgot to tell y'all in the first clip, you feel me? I'm growing my hair back out, so I don't got waves no more. As y'all can see on the sides, I'm about to take my hat off real quick. Hold on. I'm about to take my hat off.
Oh, Lord.
Ain't nothing to it, but like, I got, oh, hold on real quick. Anyways, back to what I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, but now I'm growing my hair back out, you feel me? Because the waves was getting hard to maintain during the summer and all the stuff, like, I was going to work, waking up, going to work and stuff like that. And I was like, yo, I'm not going to keep on trying to maintain these waves and I'm not going nowhere. So I'm just growing my hair back out. So I got a curly top with the fade and stuff. You know, y'all probably don't even care, but you feel me? I showed y'all this in the past. So I was like, yeah, I'm going to just tell y'all. You feel me? I got hair. Dang, I miss y'all, bro. Like, this is crazy. As y'all can see, I'm driving the baby. You feel me? I got some plans for this car coming up. You feel me? I just need this money to hit so I can go ahead and do it. You feel me? I'm trying to put this TV in here. I'm working on getting rims. I already got the sub plugged up. I don't know if y'all heard it in the first clip, but I got the sub plugged up. I was talking to y'all about that in the last video. Finally got that. Yeah, I pretty much got everything I want. I just need my tent now, this TV, and these rims. But I really only really care about the tent. That's really what I'm gonna focus on getting next. Other than that, feel me? The car really solid. Like, feel me? My baby, man, has been treating me good. You feel me? Ain't all that, but it's something, you feel me? Getting me from point A to point B. But yeah, I'm gonna hit y'all when I get there, bro. I'm talking too much. So I just pulled up, you feel me? Every time I pull up around this time, there's no parking. Oh shoot, tweaking. But every time I pull up around this time, it's no parking at all. So I be having to park over here, NC State. You feel me? Y'all can't really see it. I'm on a campus though, for sure. I don't know where on their campus, but this is their campus. Every time I pull up here, I always park over here because I'm going to show y'all when we get there, yo. This place is live, though. I'm not going to lie. The food is delicious. Like, black-owned, too. So, if y'all don't know what I'm talking about, y'all don't know what I'm talking about, but I'm going to the Denkery. You feel me? It was originally located in Durham, but they moved to Raleigh. You feel me? They had 2 locations, but then they had to shut down the Durham location. I don't know the reason. You feel me? I'm just happy it's in Raleigh now. So I don't have to drive 30 minutes
to Durham to go get some food. Feel me? But yeah, I'm on the way to here because I've been craving this like crazy. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the food. The food busting, like on some TikTok type, you feel me, tourist type food. Like, this food good. I'm gonna show y'all when we get there though. And I'm gonna show y'all how deep it is. I don't know what is up with downtown Raleigh, but everybody's outside tonight. And I haven't been outside literally the whole entire summer. So when I seen these people, I was like, wow, like, hey, I don't even do that no more. Like, well, I haven't done it since freaking Winston. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all how live it is when we get there, but yeah, make sure y'all stay tuned.
Hey, so Pete, so I just came back from the spot. As y'all can see, it was a little, you feel me? Like I was saying, it was lit in there. So many people was in there. At first, I thought I was gonna be in there all night. I'm not gonna lie to you, but as soon as I ordered and paid for my food, like literally less than 3 minutes later, my food was ready, but it wasn't the right order. So let me show y'all, hold on.
Let me show y'all. Look, you feel me? Like, the food is delicious. Y'all see the steam coming up, you feel me? But this is not, I didn't just want the tenders by itself. I wanted the tender sandwich. So that's why I got two trays, you feel me? That's what I wanted, you feel me? Y'all see how good that is? Y'all see how good this is? Like, bruh, this is insane. This is insane. I'm not supposed to be in this parking lot. Cop just passed, so I need to go ahead and leave. You feel me? It's not closing. I need to go ahead and leave. And then they gonna mess around pulling here. Ain't the freaking windows fogging from the steam from the food? Let me find out. But yeah, anyways, I'm about to be back on the way home. You feel me? I'm gonna show y'all more of the food when I get home and all that type stuff. I got something to show y'all when I get home too, so make sure y'all stay tuned, all right?
As you can see, I have devoured some of my food. Got too full on me a little bit, but I've been sitting here for a little bit trying to figure out this streaming stuff. You feel me? Don't worry about the yellow. That's just how the TV is. Somehow my other TV broke, but you know, we ain't gonna talk about that. But anyways, yeah, I've been sitting here messing with this ever since I got back home. I thought I was gonna figure it out in a timely manner so I could sit here and talk to y'all, but you feel me? That ain't work out. But I'm gonna figure this out tonight though, because I'm trying to push out some reactions, put some more like other content on my channel, because I wanna be as diverse as I can and I wanna grow. So that's what I'm trying to figure out right now. But yeah. Like I said though, this was yeah. Turn the light on. But yeah, I just wanted to get on here and really just talk to y'all for real. I ain't been on here for a little minute, so you feel me? I'm just trying to get back in a groove of things. Yeah. So this is my comeback video. Back. J Raw is back. Finally. What did Rock say?
Finally!
I'm feeling. I gotta pick my hair up so my curls can be as tight and smooth and silky as it could be. You feel me? I just bought this on a day. But I'm gonna get my hair cut soon. I gotta get these and get this right. But anyway, we ain't talking about that. I ain't talking about nothing right now. I really just came out here to end the video real quick. You feel me? I'm back. You feel me? Hope y'all, you feel me? I know y'all was bored. You feel me? I'm back. Y'all gotta worry about none of that no more. Y'all got somebody to watch now. YouTube not born now because J Raw is finally back. You feel me? So yeah, man. So if you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You feel me? Stay tuned because I will be posting. You feel me? Don't be surprised when you see multiple videos in a day because I'm back on that. You feel me? I'm done with work. I'm done with all that stress that I was doing this summer. I'm back on what I was on before I came home. You feel me? So, just ride with me, man. Just ride with me. You feel me? I hit y'all later on. You feel me? Stay tuned because another video is dropping right after this. So, alright.
Some can say my name in vain. You gon' meet a sword. Round around my K, I got money galore.